trips. Max, you know, he's used all of his pitches and contract guys, and he did a good job. We had a couple chances there early. Myself in the first inning, and quite able to get the job done, and then he started cruising there in the middle. But he did a good job, and we weren't able to capitalize on our couple chances.
How impressed have you been with Matt Cook and the way he's been able to, in these impressive matchups, really keep the team?
Yeah, he's been great. He's really picked us up. He's been pitching against the aces for the other team and matched him pretty closely. He did a great job tonight, especially going deep in the game where our bullpen, with some extra inning games, has been a little tired. So he's done a great job for us.
You mentioned just early on not being able to connect and get the job done. What's been going on with you at the plate?
I'm just trying to have good at bats, just having been able to come through, and it's part of the game.
We know, you know what your resume is. It's just a question of just working hard and getting out of this slump, or whatever you want to call it. How are you managing?
I just show up and try to have good at bats, hit the ball hard. I haven't done enough early on in the year, and that's part of the game. So just show up each day and try to, like you said, work hard, prepare, and have good at bats, hit the ball hard, and try to help us win.